Konnichiwa, me and the Teaser, and you're watching PokeCast. Today's 10-minute first-in-person video is going to be on a PS4 game, and that is iZombie. Okay, so it was a nice, cheap game for the PS4, and I like picking those up because, you know, you never know. Then I read up a little bit on it, and I was like, okay, why should I buy this? You play as a zombie. Okay. Is this going to be anything like the other zombie game that was on the Vita? If it is, that's awesome. So it'll be fun to see what's going on. As always, 10 minutes to play the game. First time playing the game or version thereof, and I can't skip anything. Let's get that timer started. Timer's been started. Eat me. Move. Oh, got a trophy. So that's all I do. Okay. Oh, crap. Well, that sucked. Okay. Crap. Somebody's been playing too much Zelda. Right. Attack! Kill the human! Nice. He shall die, and we shall prevail. Brains. There we go. Attack. Good, the health regenerates. Yeah, and there's no chance, guys. You're dead. Alright. Huh. Okay. How? Ah. That is how. I don't know. Wait for it and attack now. Nice. Okay. Follow me. Let's get this person. Attack. Go down here. Wait for him to come in range. And get him. Yes. We'll go this way. Yes. Poor little guys over there like, no, why am I the last one? Death. Okay. Oh no, the scientist is working on auto zombies super weapon. You need to invest him as soon as possible. Watch out for his guards. They are very dangerous. Avoid them at all costs. Oh crap. Very crap. Just when I didn't think the game could get harder. Run away! Whoa, crap! That sucked. You don't see me. Awesome. You're mine. Oh, thank goodness that's all I have to do. Oh, wait. Now I'm not happy. So the red... Wait. What? Oh. I hate you. Yeah. Just follow me. Let's go. And right and attack. Yeah, we need zombies. You have been hired or infected to join the rebellion against all living ones. Nice. No! That was my fault. Dang it! That's so stupid that it slows us down. Oh well. Guess there has to be some drawback. Kind of reminds me of Cannon Folder. Alright, so... Oh, come on! Dang it, that was so stupid. And we got him. Only took several tries. Crap. I don't like that the one was yellow. Okay. So. Whoa, not cool. That was not cool at all. Crap. This sucks. No! Shoot them! And there goes all my zombies. Crap. Like, I get one, lose one. Not cool at all. Whoa, whatever. And kill. Alrighty then. Time to lose all the zombies. And there goes the timer. Oh, good. Alright. Yeah, I wasn't getting 3 stars on that one. Whatever. Okay, so it's pretty much what it is. I mean, it's a arcade strategy screw it and run game type, I guess. That's a good one to add on to there. So there are definitely some specific missions and all that, but I can see where it's going to get annoying fast. And at the same time, it's going to be a load of fun. I mean, but the other zombie games are basically like this. It's not a terrible one. I mean, this one's pretty fun, and it's pretty straightforward. I mean, it's obviously inspired by several games, so that's never a bad thing. So it is fun to see that. And that they're not just going to hand you everything. I love it when they do that. At the same time, I really hate it too. It's going to get really annoying real fast with having to go around them, you know, and learn the mechanics. What I mean by that is, I guarantee you that later in the game, we're not just going to have the super guys with the automatics, and we're not just going to have the guys with the semi-automatics. Without a doubt, there'll be more stuff later to drive us crazy. That's what I mean by this is just the beginning. But it will be fun. And then when we finally get to the ultimate ending, it'll be just be like, and you expected us to beat this game. Really? Right. Now I don't want to play this game anymore. It's probably going to be one of those type of things. I mean, it's very common for them to do that. So, yeah, not too bad. It's definitely going to be one of those games that you just, you know, you don't have to continue to play. You can always come back and do a couple levels, leave, couple levels, leave. Don't ever play the game again for about 4 months. Come back, play it, remember why you love the game so much. Then, after playing it a little bit, don't play it ever again because it doesn't like you. We've all had that experience. Other than that, not bad at all. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed. This has been T. Sakura, and I'm saying ciao and sayonara.